Cowan, with a song in my heart and amphetamines coursing through my veins. You know, I actually met my husband, Howard, auditioning for a Judy biopic. I was going out for Judy, of course, and so was he. And we hit it off right away. He proposed the next year at Pride. Howard always loved Pride. Every year his dress was more bedazzled and spangled than the last. But he just breathed glamour with every fiber of his being, right until the very end. Last week I said goodbye to a Howard draped in purple sequin chiffon. And in his will, he left me $8 million. Woo! Yay! And a note that said, Louise, darling, have a ball. So here we are, in honor of Howard, with vodka, and tequila, and Cristal. And you know, I think all of us would just get pulled right out of our fogs if everything we drank had a bit more spirit in it. Like Howard. Howard had spirit.